MIB daily forecast for August 13th by FX Empire. The MIB, as you can see, gapped lower at the open on Wednesday and then sliced through the 23,000 level at one point during the day. This is a market that, quite frankly, looks like it is going to try to find support below, and sooner or later we should find it. So we are going to wait on the sidelines for a supportive candle in order to go long, as we feel most European indices are overreacting to the strengthening euro during the session.